The trout in the towers, the wolf dropped the fish and they all ran away. The trout, he flopped off and out of the
The great Jaime Lannister, Kingslayer, Oathbreaker, brought to his knees by the men of the North.
And set free by the women. You'd think he'd done it himself the way he tells it. Lord Forrester's sword won't clean itself, you know. Make sure it's spotless this time. Lord Forrester won't be happy with blood and brains all over it. Go on, it's only blood. Now that is a proper sword.
I'll have one like it myself someday.
You'll never have a sword like that. I say that as a friend. And if we're being honest.
I will. You'll see.
Of course, your lordship. After you take your rightful place on the Iron Throne.
I had a hand in it, you know.
A hand in what?
Capturing him.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was so drunk, he barely made it out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion, too. Nor never lets the truth stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer?
Aye. Well, I had a hand in it.
Aye. A hand round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
See? What do I tell you?
Brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. Which grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine. Go on. It's your job.
Right, thanks.
You're welcome.
Thank you, Garrett. I'll do it. Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries. His honor is beyond reproach, and House Tully is forever in his debt. They've never seen a field plowed so well as the day the Kingslayer dragged poor Norrin across the battlefield. Fetch your cup. Tonight we celebrate. To Robb Stark, the King in the North!
The King in the North!
Tomorrow, we march on Casterly Rock, and House Forrester has been given the greatest honor to lead the Young Wolf's army and ride as the vanguard!
The gods have favored us.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Aye! Death to the Lannisters!
Aye!
The North remembers!
Aye!
Garrett.
Yes, my lord?
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick. As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become. On a night like this, men find false courage at the bottom of their cups. I'd rather he were here.
Yes, my lord.
There's also the question of what's to be done with you. It's been on my mind for a while now. Something must be done.
What do you mean?
You've served House Forrester well for several years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever. How shall I reward your loyalty? What can I offer you? You served me well.
I seek nothing, my lord. Serving a noble house such as yours is reward enough.
You're far too modest, Garrett.
Whatever you believe is best, my lord.
There were those who had their doubts when your uncle put forth your name as my squire. But you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not as a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester. It's well deserved, Garrett. Your hard work has paid off.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
That I don't doubt. But for now, keep this between us. We're celebrating tonight. I wouldn't want the other squires to feel discouraged.
Yes, my lord.
Now go, and find Roderick if you can.
I will, my lord. Thank you.
Bloody hell.
Empty. Squire! Fetch us more wine!
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Can I get up to you?
Yeah, no problem.
I have been a squire longer than you.
So?
I outrank you. You should help me.
Fetch more wine, scrub my armor, clean my boots. Just my luck to end up with Norrin while you serve the Lord. Let him fetch his own wine for once. He's a drunk, liar, and an arrogant prick. You'd think he was the Lord the way he hands out orders. See, that's where you're lucky. Low expectations. If I'd grown up covered in pig shit, shovel and slop, well, maybe I'd think saddling his horse was the greatest honor in the Seven Kingdoms. I suppose this beats pig farming. But not by much. This is a job for a pig farmer. All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this, which is nothing. The lowest of the low. For all I know, we could be squires for life. All in wine around a fucking wedding. What a waste of fucking time.
Give it time. You'll get there.
More easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were castellan at House Forrester, I'd feel different.
Who my uncle is has nothing to do with it. How much further?
It's right over there.
Take your time.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding. Not often he finds a willing husband for one of his daughters.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Gerard.
What? What's wrong? What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd. You've had too much wine.
We need to get back. Now.
They're fine. They can wait.
No, you don't understand. We need to go.
Then take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him? Something the matter?
Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
We have to warn the others.
Good luck.
Shoot that one!
fucking riddance.
Garrett, did you find Roderick?
Speak up, Garrett.
Did you see him or not?
I saw him fall. Where's my squire? You didn't leave him, did you?
What happened to him? Speak up, boy.
I had to leave him. I had no other choice.
Find a weapon, quickly!
My lord,
I've suffered worse.
Walder Frey says time to
guard this with your life. Return it to Ironrath, where it belongs. There's no time to waste. I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors. You have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
I won't leave you, my lord.
You can, and you will.
My lord,
by the gods, you will obey me. Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand?
You must swear.
Tell only your uncle Duncan. The future of the house may depend on it.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's those foresters!
On your honor, you must do this for your house! Go!
Kill those fucking foresters!
With love, Lord Frey!